The well-known team of Telltale Games, who has made story-driven episodic games, is getting a revival as a new company. Polygon has recorded that Telltale Games is going to be revived after the assets were purchased by a company called LCG Entertainment. Some of the back catalog will be sold and new games will be worked on with a few of the Telltale-associated properties. The revival of Telltale will be run by Jamie Ottoli, founder and CEO of Galaxy Pest Control, and Brian Waddle, who previously ran sales and marketing for the game engine Havoc. Ottoli has said some workers of the original Telltale Games will be offered freelance roles, with full-time positions possible in the future. Jamie Ottoli has said that the new business will have back catalog of rights to licensed properties such as The Wolf Among Us and Batman, as well as previous Telltale games such as Puzzle Agent. Other expired licenses will be looked at. In the interview with Polygon, Ottoli has said, "This is a viable business that went away due to market conditions and some scale choices Telltale's previous management made. I like games that tell stories, and I think our industry should have a company that specializes in narrative-driven games." Telltale Games found its success with the first season of The Walking Dead game back in 2012. From them, they have gotten rights to develop games from major companies such as Batman, Guardians of the Galaxy, Borderlands, Game of Thrones, and even the popular game Minecraft. Unfortunately, last year the developers faced a major studio closure due to a failure of financing. The previous company's executives are currently facing a class action lawsuit regarding the breaking of labor laws. With the closure, the company was not able to finish The Walking Dead's final season, cutting it short and ended after episode 2. Skybound, the owners of the Walking Dead franchise, took it upon themselves to finish the project with the help of some of the previous Telltale employees.